Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me Pragya and today I am going to review these two eyeshadow palettes which I have recently bought from Flipkart. So in this video I am going to show you all the swatches of these colors and I will tell you a little bit about the packaging of the Flipkart. So without any further delay, let's jump into the video. So at first I am going to show you this palette. This is Hilary Rhoda mini eyeshadow palette and it's in the shade number 1. So at first let me talk a little bit about Flipkart's packaging. Flipkart's packaging is really very bad guys, really very bad. I mean you can see in both of these palettes one shade is totally broken. This is from Swiss Beauty and this shade from Hilary Rhoda. These two shades are totally broken. I got this in a very bad condition. The shades was broken and all the colors are spread on the other colors. So I am very disappointed with the packaging of the Flipkart. But the products are really very nice. I love these two palettes. So first let me show you the swatches of this palette. And one more thing guys, I have ordered this palette in the shade number 2, which was a colorful palette. That palette looked very beautiful, but I received a neutral palette. This is also a negative point from Flipkart. I have read the reviews about these palettes. Many customers have written that they got broken palette and they got the wrong product, but I thought that it's okay, let's see, maybe I will go get the right palette, you know. So they are on the discount. This costs me around 190 or 200 rupees or something, and the Swiss Beauty one I get it in 399. So let me show you the swatches. There you will get 5 matte shades and the rest of the shades are of shimmer. So let me swatch these guys for you. These shades are really very pigmented guys and these are very buttery soft. At this price you are getting a very nice palette. Look at this pink shade, this is so nice. This copper color is my favorite among the all shades. These two shades guys you can use as a transition color. Each of the shades are really very pigmented. Look at this color guys. This is so nice. These are really very nice shimmery colors. At this price point, this palette is awesome guys. Look at this orangish brownish color. I am really bad at explaining the colors, you know. I am so impressed with this palette. Oh my god, this color is also very nice. And this color is broken so I can't show you. This was I think very similar to this copper gold color. Each of the colors are very buttery soft. this was the last color. This is very good for your outer corners. So that's all guys. You can see all the pigmentations of the shades. They are very nice. Next, this is the palette from Swiss Beauty. This packaging is very nice. You are getting a full size mirror, which is a plus point of this palette. And there are 32 colors, and most of the colors are shimmery. You will get like 5 or 6 colors of matte, you know. So let's quickly see the swatches. This color is not pigmented, but these two colors are really very good pigmentation. Oh my god, this is color. This is so nice color. This palette is also really quite good palette. You can use this color as your highlighter. Or you can also use these two colors as to highlight your brow bone. This purple color is so nice, guys. Look at this. This is so beautiful. This is broken, so this is a green color, I mean sort of a green color. This is so good. Though all the colors are really very good pigmented. This is a pinkish or purplish, a mixture of pink and purple sort of a color. This pink is matte. The matte shades are also really very good pigmented. Wow, this is so nice. So guys, I have run out of space, so I just wiped my hand, and let me show you the rest of the shades. The shades are really very beautiful, guys. Just see. Lips pink one. This is again a green sort of a color. This is kind of chalky, you know. But the pigmentation is nice. Wow! Look at the pigmentation. This is so beautiful. Again, this is so beautiful. This is kind of a green matte shade. I really love all the colors. I mean, all the matte shades are equally pigmented like the shimmer ones. this is like a bottle green and this is matte. Wow, this is so nice. Look at this. At this price, you are getting really a good collection of colors. This is again a coppery color. And again, a purple one. Look at these colors. This again a blue color. Wow. I'm almost done. So these are the swatches of the Swiss Beauty 32 color eyeshadow palette. And this is the shade Hollywood. This palette also has a shade in neutral, like the Hilary Roda one. So overall, if you ask me about these two palettes are equally good. I mean, if you have this neutral one and this colorful one, you really don't need to buy any other palettes. Especially if you are a beginner, you really can create any eye makeup look with just these two palettes. So guys, that is it for today, and if you really like my video, please give it a big thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel and please support me. And if you think that this video is useful to you, so please share this with your friends and family. And if you think that you want to buy these two palettes, I will share all the links in the description box below, so you can definitely check it out from there. And if you don't like to buy this from Flipkart, though Flipkart is having a good deal, but you can see that they are providing damaged products. I mean, maybe their packaging is so bad, so the products are getting broken, or maybe they are selling broken products. But if you think that you really want this palette and in a good condition, so you can also buy these two palettes from Nykaa or Amazon. The packaging of Nykaa is really very good. They send all their products wrapped in a bubble wrap, so you can also buy these palettes from there. Though you will get a slightly higher price there, but you will not get damaged product for sure. So that's all for today, guys. Thanks for watching my video.